we're gonna be heading over to Ore Pet, which was one of our earliest partners, and we're gonna be checking out some of the newest products they have for our store. And we're meeting with Lisa Lowe, the president, founder, chief creative amazingness.
Oh, I like that, thank you.
And we're gonna be checking out some of the newest products for our monthly box and also some things we can put in the store. Tell us about some of the newest stuff.
Well, I think that our product stands out from the regular product out there for pets because it's unique, it's fun and functional. We always do something a little bit quirky.
And that was something that really jumped out
really
at us.
Attractive to us.
An eco-friendly product that also had style.
As part of your visit today, we've got a surprise for you. Both of us are involved in really important efforts to better the quality of pets' lives. And we've got something for you to take today. We have a collection of pet toys for you to donate.
Oh my God, that's so nice.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. It's our pleasure. We love being part of it.
Hi.
This is Jackie, part of the Paw Pack team, watching after the dogs while we're running around. We try to meet up here a couple times a week, and we'll go inside.
What's that?
The dog park is such a special place for Ian and I, especially when we were starting Paw Pack. It was just such a nice place to take a break and watch the dogs play.
The park is also a really special place for us to get together with our team. So for us to be able to get together and let the dogs play is a really, really rewarding experience.
Today's been an exciting day, and we're so happy you got to join us and see inside the daily life of us at Paw Pack.
Please come visit us at pawpack.com, and we hope to see you soon.